Welcome to the tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to change the lip and eye color in PaintShop Pro 10. First, we're going to go over to the lasso tool. We're going to zoom into the eye right there, circle around it there.
This could be, you don't have to do this very precise. Just circle around it, like this. And there we go.
Okay, next, we're going to go over to,
we're going to go over to the color.
This is blue, so we're going to change that to red,
right there, and I press OK.
Next, we're going to go up to Layers and add Raster Layer. That's going to bring up a new layer on the other end right there. Just press OK.
Okay.
Now, we're going to go to that layer, and we're going to go down to the Flood Tool, or just press F. Go to the eye, where you just circled, and click on it.
There we go. That's to bring up a red thing like that, go over to the Blend Mode, and go to Color. That's Blend Mode, which is right there. And go down to Color. And it should bring up an acrylic red, just like that. Go over to the slider right there, put about 73 to 75, something like that range. And it'll bring it down so it doesn't look too red.
Okay, now we're going to go back to our lasso tool.
Zoom into the other eye right there. It does not have to be precise. The same thing you did on the other eye. Okay, we're going to do the exact same thing. Press F, or go to your flood tool. Click over it, and it should bring the exact same thing up on the other side right there. Try not to get any over to your color. We're going to use a blue here. Just like that color. It's okay. And it's a little bit like that. There we go. Press Control D and it should do it work. Now,
step by step, please go to www.blooddrawing.com.net.
Hope this helps.